Good morning, children. Welcome to general knowledge class. Yes, now I'm going to do general knowledge SEQ revision for class 1. Yes, how are you, children? I hope that everyone is safe and fine by the grace of God. Yes, children, today I'm going to do SEQ revision general knowledge. Yes, now how to write the exam? When you are writing the exam, you may get the question paper, no? When, as soon as you got the question paper, coolly, calmly sit and read. Read the questions. The means, everything you read, then you go for answering. Starting, you have to write it in the answer sheet, your name, then class, then section, then your register number. And after writing that, you have to start writing the first main. First main, what is the heading you see? If it is match the following, you write match the following. If it is fill in the blanks, you write fill in the blanks. Then you have to start. When you are answering, leave one line and write very neatly and clearly. Always use the eraser to erase it. Okay, children? Now, I am going to do revision for general knowledge SEQ. This is the one is a final exam. Everybody has to attend, children. Everybody must attend the exam. After completing the examination, you bring your answer sheets along with your what? Along with your hall ticket. You have to bring along with your hall ticket your answer sheet. In other subjects, leaving moral science and GK, other subject, English, Kannada, Hindi, Maths, Science, Social, for this and all, you have to bring the activity what we are giving. That also along with the answer sheets, you have to bring in the children. You have to bring the answer sheet one. Yes, children. Now, we will go for the revision. Now, see here. General knowledge SEQ revision. First, I am going to read out the portions. Portions for SEQ exam. Yes, famous sports portions, keeping clean, table manners, looking for a place, transport, the kitchen corner, test papers 1, 2, and 3. You have to learn these are the portions for exam. The pattern how the question paper will be? The same question paper who will revise the method revise. Pattern. First main will be fill in the blanks. The questions are different, but the main will be same. Fill in the blanks. One for the means each question carries one mark. For the spelling and your handwriting is good, you will get full complete 1 mark, children. Match the following carries, each carries of, if it is 4, 2 marks will be. If you write correctly, 2 marks completely you will get. Then write F for fruits and V for vegetable. Read the words, then you write whether it is a fruit or vegetable. If you write F for fruit and V for vegetable, half mark you will get. So 4 it will be, so 4 means 2 marks. Write true or false. For true or false, each 2 or 4 carries half of mark, and if it is 4, completely, if you write all the 4 correctly, 2 marks you will get, children. Yes. Now, give one word. Only one word answer you have to write. So, like for one word, 4 questions will be there. Each one question carries one word. So, 4 if it is, 4 marks if you write correctly. Then, circle the hard one. Circle the hard one which it doesn't belong to the group that you have to circle. If you have circled correctly, half you will get. Or the 4 if it is correct, 2 marks children. Then answer the following. Each question carries one mark. How many questions will be there? 4 questions will be there. Now we will go to the first main, children. What is the first main? See here. Here first name, fill in the blanks. Each fill in the blanks carries one mark. Keep it in the mind, children. Each question fill in the blanks carries one marks. I'll just read the question. You see, an elephant eats. What is an elephant eats? Elephant eats sugar cane. What is the spelling for sugar cane? S U G A R, sugar. C A N E, cane, sugar cane. See, if you write sugar cane completely spelling correctly, you will get one mark. Football. Everybody knows what is football. Where we play? It is outside or inside, children? Yes, in the ground we play football. So, football is a dash game. What game it is? Whether it is outside we play, it's a game. So, what we write here? Outdoor game. What game? Outdoor. Outdoor. D-O-O-R. Outdoor game. Football is an outdoor game. Virat Kohli is a dash player. What player? Yes, whether it is volleyball player or cricket player. Very good, children. He is a cricket player. Virat Kohli is a cricket. C-R-I-C-K-E-T. Cricket. Is a cricket player. What is a? Is a cricket player. C-R-I-C-K-E-T. Chess. Chess is an dash game. Where we play the chess game, children? It is outside or inside? Inside. Inside the house we play, isn't it? So what we have to write? Indoor. What is that? Indoor. Indoor game. It's an indoor game. We trim our nails with. How you will trim your nails, children? With the braid you will trim up? No. What we use? We use a nail cutter. What we use? Nail cutter. N-A-I-L-A-C-U-T-T-E-R. Nail cutter. We used to cut our nail. How you will take the bath? With soap and water, isn't it? How you will wipe the body? With towel, isn't it, children? Yes, we work. Next, how will go to the match the following, children? Yes, children, now second name, match the following. What did I say? Each match the following carries half mark. Now A column I'll read, then I'll go to B column, then you have to tell me whether it's correct or wrong. Okay. Spinach, lotus, turmeric and mint plant give us. B column you see, wood and paper, herbs, water plant, leaf plant, shells. Here you see, in the A column 4 is there, but in the B column 5 is there. One extra is there, no? You should choose correctly and write the number. Which is not there, that you have to leave. For that extra number or 0, you should not put. Okay, now shall we go to A colon? Spinach. Whether it is wood and paper, herb, water plant, leaves plant. It is a leaves plant. So, for first line, the answer is leaves plant. It is in the fourth place now. So, here for the first question, the answer is in the fourth place. So, write here number 1. That means, for the first one, leaves plant is the correct answer. Lotus. What is lotus? It is a water plant. Where it is, children? It is in the third place now. They got number you have to go right. 2. Because for the second question, the water plant is the correct answer. Lotus, water plant. Turmeric and mint. Those two are shrubs or herbs? Yes, very good. Those two are herbs. Very small plant. Plant givers. What is the plant givers? Wood and paper. So here you have to write number 5. You have to write number 4. For fourth question, the answer is wood and paper. Here, this shelf is there, no? This you wood and paper. We'll go to the next main children. A for fruits and B for vegetables. Now you should read the question first carefully. See here, if it is fruit, write F letter, only letter F you write. If it is vegetable, you write letter V, that's enough. But no, don't write adjust and write A itself. Leave one line and write apple. Everybody knows apple. What is apple? Apple is an fruit. So you have to write F. Write F for fruits and B for vegetables. If it is fruit, write F letter. Only one letter if you write F. For that, half mark children. Apple. Everybody knows what is an apple. Apple is a fruit. It is a healthy fruit. So you write for apple F. What about potato? Potato is a vegetable. So what letter V you have to write? V. Mango. Yes, very good. Yes. Capsicum. V. V means vegetable. Strawberry. It's a fruit, children. Right? Yes. And lady's finger is a vegetable. Right? Letter V. We get half mark if you write yes, half mark if you write correctly. V. It is vegetable B if you write half mark. So for this main, here 4 will be given. If you write all the 4 correctly, 2 marks you will get, children. Okay, next we'll go for the true or false. Yes, children, now we'll go for the next 4th main. What is this? Write true or false. If one true or false, if you write correctly, half a mark you will get. Here, example I'm showing 5, but all the same you will not get. Only 4 you will get, different you will get. If you write all the correctly, 4 also correctly, you will get 2 marks, children. Now we will go. Write true or false. A horse pulls tonga. Yes, no, children? All of you have seen that. Yes. What you are going to write? Now the statement is true. So you are going to write T-R-U-E. True. What is the spelling you are going to write? True. For this only half a mark you will get, children. 4 letters if you write correctly you will get half mark. Tiger runs slowly. Is it so, children? Tiger runs very slowly? No. So if it is no, what you have to write? False. What is the spelling for false? F-A-L-S-E. See, if you write these 5 letters, you will get off mark, children. A dog eats bone. Yes. It's true or false? True. D-R-U-E. True. Cow gives us milk. Yes or no, children? Every day we drink milk from every day. We get from the cow. So here what we have to write? True. T-R-U-E. Another one, see example. A monkey eats banana. Yes or no? Yes. So here also we have to write T-R-U-E. True. All the statements are correct except number 7. Okay, we'll go to the next main, children. Yes, children. The next main is 5th main. Give one word for the following. One word is one word answer you have to write. First you put the question mark, name, then the heading. What is there, you see? Write that name, give one word heading you write. Then you can write one. After reading the question, you can write one answer. First answer, second answer like that. Now here I show you. One, who brings first letters? Yes, children. One who brings us letters. Who brings us letters, children? Yes. Doctor will bring? No. Then who will bring? Postman will bring the letters. So what is the answer you are going to write? Write here. P-O-S-T. Postman. M-A-N. Man. Postman. This is the one is known as one word. You are not writing completely. One word you have to attain. That's all. Answer. No need to write the question. Heading you will write, no. The main you will write the heading. What is there that you write. Then finally the A like this. See, first one and first answer. Second answer like this. You can make means there. That's enough. One goat flies an aeroplane. What is the name for the bus? One goat flies is a driver, isn't it? One goat flies an aeroplane is a pilot. What is the name for him? Pilot. P-I-L-O-T. Only pilot you have to write. The third question you see, one who teach us to read and write. Who will do that work? Yes, very good. Teacher. One who teaches to read and write. Teacher. One who makes us to read and write is a teacher. T-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher will teach us how to read and write and how to do other work also. Here, and apart from this, in page number 50 in the GK book, see me. Fill in the blanks there, you see children. A dash cooks food for the other people in a hotel and restaurant. What is the name for him? For him, what we say? Chef. What is the spelling for chef? C-H-E-F, chef. Next, a dash sings songs for movies and shows. Yes, what is the name for him? Singer. One who sings songs is a singer. S-I-N-G-E-R. Becoming an dash will make their dream to explore the world and space come true. He is astronaut. Then, architecture is a person who designs the sketch of a building. One who designs the sketch of a building is known as a architecture. Architect is okay. Now, these page number 50 also, you have to read along with this. That's why I have given here, children, the ocean. Okay. Now, we'll go to the next main. That is the one is. Next main is Sardana Harbin. Yes, children, the next main is 60 main Sardana Harbin. Already I explained you how to write, isn't it? Sardana Harbin out means which doesn't belong to that group that you have to round up. Only for the circling you will get off mark, children. You first you read the question. Scale. What for you will use? To draw the lines, isn't it? Pencil we use to draw, right? Isn't it? Crayon to color. So these three belongs to one group. What about monitor? No, it is a machine, isn't it? So which is the one you are going to circle? Monitor. So for that, half a mark we get, children. Flower, D, fox, cat. You see a flower, D, fox, cat. These three belongs to animal kingdom and the flower is different. So you are going to circle the flower. Towshed, sharks, shirt, spoon. See, these are the things we use to cover our body. What about spoon? We use that to eat. It is a kitchen item. Okay, for that spoon you have to circle. Apple, banana, cabbage, pear. See here, apple is a fruit, banana also fruit, cabbage. Cabbage is a what? It is a vegetable. Pear is a fruit. So these three belongs to fruit family and cabbage is vegetable. So we are going to circle the vegetable. Now one more, the last main, answer the following. Here in the last main, answer the following. Each question carries one mark. Okay, children? Yes, children. Now the last main is answer the following. Each question carries one mark. Answer the following. Name into good manners. Obeying elders. Greeting everyone. Helping needy. These are the good manners, isn't it? In that, any two you write. write children. Obey. Obey elders. Then help me. Help me. Next, meaning two. I told you four, isn't it? Help other, needy, obey elders, greet everyone, and talk politely. These are the four I told. And I told you, if you write, you will get 1 mark. Each carries up, say, obey elders, half, and help needy, half. So 1 mark will be given. Which is the fastest means of transport? Very fastest means of transport is aeroplane. Here, an aeroplane, an aeroplane is the fastest. Fast fastest means of transport. You have to write complete sentence, children. Means of transport. TRANSPORT. Everything will be in the question. One way, an aeroplane. And aeroplane is the fastest means of transport. If you write that much, 1 mark will be given. Now we will go to the next question, children. Now we will go to the third question. Name any two kitchen items. Here in the kitchen corner, I have explained you many things, isn't it? Jug, plate, spoon, tap, then mug. Name any two kitchen items. In the unit 43, 47 page number, I explained you many kitchen items, isn't it? See here, kitchen corner, in that it is there. Knife, spoon, fork, tap, bowl, glass, sink, mug, plate, like this many are there. In that, see here I asked only two. So, any two, you can write with spelling, you know that you can write plate, plate and bowl, or you can write glass, or you can write knife, or you can write spoon, like that. Any two items you write, children, each item carries half a mark. That means 1 mark you will get. Now we go to the last. Name any two public places. See near our neighborhood, many places are there. Which are the places? Police station. Looking for a place, in that it is there, you see. Library, school, bank, hospital, house, restaurant, police station, park. Many are there, isn't it? 8 it is there here. In that, any two you write, children. Yes. Now, where you can write? Park. What is a public place? Park and bank. Like this, you have to write, children. Any two, if you write, you will get 1 mark. These are the two public places. Rather than this, you can write police station spelling. If you know, you can write school also, you can write. But here I mentioned 1, 2. Okay, children? Yes, I hope that what I explained, everybody understood. I think so. Yes. Is that now, children? All understood now what I explained during the revision? Yes. For the exam, you all are going to do well, I think. Yes. Thank you.